today. A grant for $1 million. One of the biggest gifts ever donated to that school. Frances Cohen donated the money. Western New England University will use it to pay for the scholarships in the business, for scholarships in the business school, and also for a renovation of Churchill Hall. The money comes from the estate of Frances and Norman Cohen. A trading room will be made in their honor.